Sohan Lal Bhatia was born at Amritsar, Punjab, in British India.
It was at Cambridge where he fell in love with medicine. The India he lived in was India in transition.
Bhatia wrote regularly to two people. Understanding the history of medicine helps in avoiding the repetition of mistakes of the past. Can kindness, grace, and charity come from science?